and Miho.
Yeah.
There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Wow. Our first pair is Tommy and Miho. Okay? Miho was born in the Philippines but was raised in Japan. And according to her grandma, the mother of Miho is her daughter. While Tommy here, ladies and gentlemen, Tommy is American and allegedly he's very fluent in English. Tommy, ladies and gentlemen, is Tommy because he is allegedly hungry. That's why his name is Tommy.
Tommy.
So there you have it, ladies and gentlemen, the first pair, Tommy Ho, Tommy, and Gretchen Ho.
Miho!
Yourself.
Hello po.
Please come closer to the microphone. You adjust.
Yes po.
Because the mic will not adjust to you.
Hello. I'm Tommy Esquera, pretty boy from Las Piñas, and ako pinaka magandang regalo para sa inyo.
No coaching, please.
Ako si Miho Nishida. Sex mom ng Japan, naniniwala ako, falling in love, thank you!
Mas maganda pa yung outfit ni Miho kaysa sa Christmas tree. Okay, now we come to the talent portion. Okay. Do you need the microphone?
I'm singing.
Okay, you're singing. So you need the microphone. I'm giving you back the microphone. Are you singing?
No.
No, okay, get out. No, you stay here, you stay here, you stay here.
I guess I can take this out.
You wanna stay here? para dito lang pala.
Asa ka pa.
Eh, kala ko eh. Okay, ladies and gentlemen, to present to you their talent, please welcome, ladies and gentlemen, Tommy and Miho.
I don't want a lot for Christmas. There's just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. Every dog to call my own. And I know this is true. Baby, all I want for Christmas is you. There's just one thing I need, and I don't care about the presents underneath the Christmas tree. I just want you for my own. That he wants us all to know, and I love it, it's true. Baby, all I want for Christmas is you.
Okay.
Thank you.
Thank you, Paul. Ladies and gentlemen, you have just seen their talent. Their talent is what you call the proper waste of electricity.
Grabe ka naman.
Thank you so much, Tommy and Miho.
Nagluluto kasi kanina.
Okay. At this point, we have come to the highly anticipated and much awaited part of the competition, which is the question and answer portion. Please move closer to the microphone, both of you, Tommy and Miho.
Bestie, okay, bestie.
Yes?
Hindi marunong mag-English si Miho, ha?
Okay. Miho doesn't speak in English.
Ano mo niyong spec?
Oh, yeah. Ano mo niyong spec?
Spectrum.
Uh-oh. So I translate.
Sorry, girl.
Speak in English, it's okay. Because I also don't. Okay. I will be giving questions. One question in English and one question in Tagalog. So it will be fair for both of them. Okay?
Okay.
Did you get me?
We got you.
Okay. Okay. This is the question and answer portion. And this is the QA with a twist. Okay. I will give you...
QA?
This is QA with a twist.
That's an up.
Okay, this is a QA with a twist. Q&A with a twist. And since this has a twist, I will give you the answer. Now, you have to think of the question.
Ano to, Jeopardy?
Hindi ka nila maintindihan, girl!
Sila magbibigay ng tanong?
Hindi nila naintindihan? Hindi ka rin naman naintindihan eh. Okay, first, okay. I will first ask Tommy. Okay. this is a very this is very important because this comprises 95% of your total score.
Oh god.
Yeah. That's why you have to take this seriously. Yes. Because I have a very serious question for you. Okay. Tommy.
Yes, but
I'm thinking. Okay. They say that in this world that we live in, everything is temporary.
Yes, but
so if you will die tomorrow, what time?
Ano?
If you die tomorrow, what time?
Problema mo.
It's not a fair question. Honestly.
I'm sorry?
It's not fair to ask that question.
Why? You have to answer that question. That is really the question bestowed upon you by the universe. If you will die tomorrow, what time?
5.
Okay, not 5. Not 5.
Not 5.
Not 5 a.m. or p.m.
Okay. What time? Specifically, you have to give us a time so we can adjust our schedule.
Dapat 6 p.m. but after 6.
Yes, but one p.m. po.
1 p.m. Why?
I'm drinking.
Because I'll be hungover.
Because he'll be hungover until 12:50. So 1 p.m. will be the best time for you.
Yes, Paul.
Okay, thank you so much. Very well said. Very well said.
Okay. Dapat bawal siya tumawa.
Si Miho naman. Okay, the judges are telling you that you have to take this very seriously.
Thank you.
They don't want to see you laugh as you answer the questions because this is a very serious part of the competition.
Thank you.
Did you understand, Miho? It's okay, I don't understand too. Ito ang tanong ko sa'yo, Miho. Lumapit ka na rito. Sa iyong palagay, namimili ba sa SM ang may-ari ng Robinson?
Yes.
Bakit?
Siguro, nagsasawa na siya sa kanyang Robinson.
I need it.
Kaya pupunta siya sa SM para mag-iba naman.
May idadagdag ko.
Hindi na siya makakapasok sa Robinson, sinasabi ko sa'yo yan, Destiny.
Okay, pinapaalam sa'yo ng mga host na banned ka na daw sa Robinson. Ang tanging pwede mo na lang pamilihan ay SM Pagadian.
Saan yun?
Maraming salamat. There you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Our first pair, Tommy Haw. Clap, clap, clap.